coordinating the repair operation.
Can you shut it down?
Hopefully. We just need to look for a door. We need to look for a way in. Let's make sure the coast is clear before we crack that door. I'll get this open.
Is there a problem?
I don't think so. Okay, there might be a problem. Something, and I think we know who, has modified the sequencing needed to access the spires.
Plan B.
Are we only at B? Seems higher. Okay. Plan B. Those beacons are part of a ring-wide communications network. They can adapt to any frequency, any purpose. It's quite incredible, really. Get me inside, and I should be able to use the pulse to reconstruct a pure version of the sequence.
Should.
I'm making this up as I go along. See that, Chief? What are they?
Banshees.
Yeah. Sorry about back there. I didn't want to roam. But I couldn't stay.
It's okay.
No, it's not okay. It was like I was back there. On the Infinity. Hiding. Trying to keep out of their way.
What did you do? What was your purpose?
Purpose?
Job.
I worked in engineering. Civilian contractor. Well, volunteer. I just wanted to help, but I couldn't even do that.
It's over now.
Once I heard Chief was down, I knew we'd lost. I had to roam. I had to. I found this Pelican and just went. I'm sorry. I never looked back. And then, I was on my own.
Not anymore.
You don't know how good that feels.
We fight for the planet!
That's all of them. That was easy. see what's inside. Okay, let's do this. You know, this might actually work. Or maybe not.
What is it?
I can't construct the sequence. Well, not all of it. I don't have enough data.
Then we get some more.
Okay. We're with the Master Chief. He'll make it okay. Won't you? Another part of the sequence. Plan B seems to be working out just fine. last of them. Let's get this open. Done. We're gonna need to get two more samples, though. Sorry, I thought it would be easier.
It's fine. Are you okay?
It's nothing. I just felt like someone was, I don't know, watching me. We'll need more data to reconstruct the Forerunner sequence. Let's find the remaining beacons. To the banished. It should belong to us. Chief, I'm detecting a strong signal emanating from that banished base. It's Forerunner. Looks like another ring artifact.
In a banished base? That's not good. Let's move.
There's a beacon nearby. We should check it out.
Activate.
Second. There we go. This won't take long. Just one more to go, right? This will
work. Status. What happened?
Chief, something pushed back, scanned me. Gone now.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Probably some sort of security protocol. It's nothing. Let's go get the last one. Something scanned me.
Something?
Probably fine.
Probably?
Or not.
Really?
Don't worry. We can handle it. Coming up on the last beacon. Coming up on the last beacon.
You are nothing but a party in that ring. Fire in the sky! Just a human after all! It is a fine thing to hunt.
Coming up on the last beacon.
Thank you.
face! Do not do that again! This cannot be!
We did it. We actually did it. Not that I thought we wouldn't. It's nothing. Last one. No, no, no. This is a trap. She's trying to find out what I am. Trying to use me to break the deadlock, start the spires. My routines plus the monitors. Not good.
Then we stop. Stalemate.
For now. She's close. Eventually she'll find a way.
Then we have no choice. I've got you. Red flag.
Nothing happened. Sorry. Maybe I'm going crazy. Or just paranoid. Did you say something back there?
It was nothing.
Okay. Well, we've got what we need. Let's head back to the spire. We should be able to bypass the security now. platform, Chief. Claim it. Intimidating checkpoint. They sure don't want visitors on the far side of the island, huh?
Too bad it's not up to them. We're taking those gates down. For good.
Security controls are in the gatehouses up ahead. Let's kick in some doors.
Some serious guerrilla ops on those banished convoys. Spartan Griffin suggested I pass this intel along. We're seeing a significant increase in traffic at the banished outpost near the trench. And, by the way, significant means huge. We think it has to do with the ring spine. Maybe it's research. Maybe Eshram's gonna try to patch this thing up. It's not yet clear. But at any rate, if you and your team wanted to hit the banished where it really hurts, the convoys are bunching up on the other side of the trench, moving slow. Easy targets for these like confront.
Let's make sure the coast is clear before we crack that door. Obviously. I never doubted it for a second. This structure under the ring calls itself the Nexus.
The Harbinger?
She's here.
Good. Let's go say hello.